Well, an Irish soldier rebel outside of Dublin town, brought to an army barrack where they tried to break him down. You tell us about your leader's boy, and this to you we swear, if you tell us where he's stationed, it is your life we will spare. Now he said, I was born in Mullingar, a rebel to and through, and not the darky comrades I never talked to you. So if you're going to kill me, let me say my prayers, and I will make my peace and last with the man of Scotland. You'll want to choose your words more carefully, a British soldier said, or we line you up against the wall and fill you full of lead. We know about your training comms, tell us where they are, and you'll get a chance to go back to your precious Mullingar. Now he said, even if I tell you lads everything I know, I know it in me heart and soul, you'll never let me go. So if you're gonna kill me, let me say my prayers, and I will make my peace at last with the man of Stan. Interrogation was over, now they dragged him from his cell. No time for prayers, now my boy, your soul is bound for hell. And just before they shot him, the young man said his prayers and made peace at last now with the man upstairs. So come on, ye Irish rebels, no matter where you be, stationed here in Ireland and miles across the sea. Come on, my brothers and sisters, and together let us stand and salute the men and women who died to save our land. Come on, my brothers and sisters, and together let us stand and salute the men and women who died to save Ireland. Thank you.